A man is in serious condition after being shot inside a Kansas City nightclub. It happened inside the 6902 Club off Prospect around midnight. Police say the man appeared to be drunk and was acting rude towards the workers and others. They say while he was being taken out of the club, he shot the victim, who was a bouncer. The man was arrested.